you know, you got Brookland-Cayce at airport. Brookland-Cayce's won 5 in a row in that series. They sort of dominated that series as of late.
Yeah, we have a pair of 1-0 teams squaring off against each other in this one. Airport taking on Brookland-Cayce, and both.
And Airport had a big win last week under new coach Shane Fiddler. You know, they're trying to turn things around.
And both programs are coming off dominant victories last weekend. Airport defeated Swansea 36-2, and BC, they won their game by 41 points. Now, Airport is coming off a disappointing 2-8 season last year, but excitement is in the air, and they're looking to turn things around under new head coach Shane Fiddler.
It'll be tough going this week against a tough BC defense. Camden Sox, Ja'Cory Jones, O'Brien Leapart. That's a bunch of guys up front that's really tough to block. So I expect that to be a really good game.
Depo On Da Beat.
Point is good. 7:41 left to go in the first quarter.
You beat. intercepted by the Bearcats.
Oh!
cannot go inside.
Bearcats 21, Airport Eagle 0. Let's make some noise for these things.
Yeah.
exit, BC 42, airport 0. Quarterback.